December 2016.
Oh, one way,
way,
huh? What's the
way? 1.8. 1.84. Okay,
1.84. So where's the shell? Okay, rock? Okay. Below, I think these are the areas. Then this one only
the
ribs. No, this all the area. Then under knee. Then also you see here all the red
red. The
female. Female. Usually from the, like that can tell me because she lays.
So
I know she's female. Then
okay, female only the claws are shorter. Then this part is flat. The plastron.
The male is
concave.
Okay.
You can see a hollow there. You can see the friction. Okay. Yeah. This terrapin has been in the water for a long time. Is it every day?
Correct.
24 hours
so,
a day.
Well, last time I never put her in on like dry area, but actually it should.
Overall, it looks very good in her condition.
Only like about 3 weeks plus ago, her appetite like. Not much appetite. Then after that, I realized then the shell area is like red. Then
also the lower part, the lower legs.
No, I don't
is
know. Is it
the floor very rough?
Huh?
The floor is very rough. Your floor.
Container. It's also no toyo go kind of container.
It's very rough, is it? See, there's some.
Yeah. I think this one recently she maybe want to lay eggs. Then like she's kicking the.
It's
not only recently like she escaped from the basin, I put her overnight, then she cut herself from the night that she escaped up from.
She cut from here or cut from where?
I'm not sure because she escaped, she came out, then morning then I realized, hey, how come she walked around the house already?
How's her appetite now? Good or bad?
Today she ate something, so it's on and off, not the usual kind of appetite.
Looks so good, huh? So 19, 20 years old. The shell is good.
But it's only because never like give her enough water, then becomes like too dry or something.
No, not dry. Why you say that?
Like white color, usually quite pretty one.
You need the sun. Did you have the sun?
Didn't sun.
What do you feed? Do you feed any greens?
Okay. Veggie, yes. This one her usual. There's some dry stream.
Yeah, correct. This is
then
the streams. This is the pellets. Yeah, correct.
Yeah, this one she got. Three types of food lah, veggie, the 小白菜, this one
good.
And the dry shrimp.
So how often you feed these pellets?
Once a day lor.
How many pellets?
Usually she can take about 20 odd, usually can. But now no appetite, so...
Because of egg laying. How often are you this peddling?
Huh?
How long are you? Apply the antifungal.
So if I apply like overnight can or not? That means let her dry overnight.
Dry overnight.
Then the next day then rinse
so
off then feed her.
This part the fungus had gone in. Normally this normally shouldn't have this colour.
You mean the algae? Last time didn't brush her
dampness,
so
that. So all this like bathing the dog and just
I use like two brush to brush her over.
Then throw away after that the toothbrush.
Huh? Every time you use throw away?
Oh, I mean, otherwise it's spreading the fungus.
Oh,
the best is use the facial cotton, just slowly wipe, and then throw away the facial cotton.
Oh.
And then in between, this one you're lucky, it's nothing. Some of them they have algae here. Okay. Then the food is okay, you're fat, quite good. All these are the scars, replacement, it's a replacement. It replaces the, this old skin. But now the wearing part, this part is the wearing part, this part is.
Because when I touch her, then she opened her mouth, that means it's painful.
These are the nerves and blood vessels being seen. This is due to the terrapin going up to the knocking
crying
against.
Or something.
So your container maybe shouldn't be. Is it vertical one?
Yeah.
Maybe change to the pill, the bathtub one, the baby bathtub. Also okay. Rough one. So these are actually the blood vessels under the shell.
When you touch those areas, it's sensitive.
Very painful.
So she struggled.
Very painful. So the best is change to the bathtub, the baby bathtub, which is a bit sloping. And maybe you need to do those floor mat for anti-slip mat.
You mean put inside the tub?
To prevent friction.
Put inside the tub?
To prevent friction to these shells.
Okay.
Because the floor, I mean the tub is very rough, is it? The old tub. Is it very rough? The urine is okay. See the urine. Very clear. Normal urine. So overall, I would say skin. The skin. I mean, they call it the skin. The shell.
I thought I saw on YouTube that's one 30 years old.
30 years old? What happened?
Like the one that you put on YouTube, the 30 years old one.
That was quite good. The shell was good. This one because of the lack of sunlight, right?
Yeah, I do sun her now. Now I sun her since after I apply medication, I sun her. I try to.
1 hour a day.
But every day a bit difficult. I will try to. Try.
No, because this fellow always climb up, this is the trouble with the therapy. They like to climb up to escape. Normally,
the eyes okay, sometimes a bit swollen, but okay.
Eyes is good, the respiratory is good. Yeah. No, I mean, it doesn't have this respiratory problem. No. It doesn't breathe very far. It bites a lot. It bites people.
Only when I touch the sensitive portion, then she will open her mouth. Other than that, unless
no respiratory problem. This is good,
This is my most resilient therapy already. The rest can't survive so long. Oh, got one open wound.
Wounds. So this one will keep it clean. And then we use some antibiotics. And then this one also. Facial cotton rub it. And then apply a bit of the cream. Keep it dry.
So fungus and bacteria, same cream or different?
Same. Some parts are here. So. But this is dangerous. This one will get worse and worse.
Then how?
Then you will bleed a lot.
Try to give
the friction.
Some cushion.
I think anti-slip mat. Those bathroom mat.
But you mean that
rectangle,
kind, then put water on it? Or
those rectangle one.
Still put water or don't put water?
No water. Water only during eating and drinking. When
do you mean
when
other than that, don't you give her water?
Wait till it dry up. No, wait till the thing heal.
Then
it's very hard to heal. Not saying no water.
It means during eating.
Water 1 hour, how long it takes to eat?
About an hour.
So let them swim, more water to swim and drink.
For that 1 hour.
The best is 12 hours no water overnight.
Yeah.
So
when
let it heal. Let healing.
No water also.
Let it heal first.
Okay.
Oh, wait, let me just take the video. The color is very. From here you can see the algae actually, there, the green. It's a lot of algae under the scuds.
Because in the water too long.
Yeah, correct. It's only lucky there's no shell rot except for the lower part. Wait, can you turn over? Let me just see the shell rot. It's towards
the usually shell rot is underneath. Oh, I see
not necessary.
I see those YouTube that is a lot of people posted.
There's a saw on the neck there. It's quite active. You can turn himself, right?
Wow.
Come. I can turn over first. So there's a redness there. Then lace about 20 eggs at once. Per year, right?
Sometimes up to
twice a year.
Once
a year.
Nowadays it's once. Last time maybe there's twice, but I also didn't go and record the event because it was taken care by my mother, previously.
So she knows,
But she also cannot remember,
Once a year, at least.
At least.
Now you can see clearly the green algae under the.
This year she hasn't.
It's due to lucky didn't get shell rot. On this part, go under already. Huh? So
this
due to
due
to water. Immerse in water, cover the shell, is it?
Yeah, no, up to here.
Yeah, also lack of dryness. It didn't bask, didn't have basking.
Yeah, actually they lack some damage.
No dampness. So it's lucky that this algae didn't eat further in into the flesh, except for the lower part. Then let me have a look at the leg, huh? The leg, the sauce there, no? The back legs, there's some sauce.
Due to paddling.
Which one? The sauce, you see.
This one a bit whitish. Okay.
The sauce on the feet. There, on the feet.
Okay.
The sauce, okay.
Yeah.
So this is due to
paddling. Her kicking.
Kicking to leg eggs, Only recently, right?
Yeah. This one previously, I don't see it.
You can see this is the bleeding vessels. Blood vessels, so it's quite thin already.
The lower shell.
Then the saw there on the neck, you can see.
Yeah.
There. Due to climbing up, okay, can. So you need to dry dog 12 hours minimum.
Okay.
Then she could clean. Like funeral.
Oh.
This 19 year old red ear slider is very well fed, I would say. Only that there was not enough drying it periods of time, so you can see algae in the scuds inside. And also below, just how we showed the other video, that there was bleeding from wear and tear of the lower shell. Other than that, it's very, very beautiful Singaporean. So beautiful, except for the shell. This is a female, you can see it's the color is really beautiful. Normally, if there is no algae, it will be a sort of a brownish shell. From what I saw, the other terrapin, maybe due to aging, not green. It was
I'm
a brown.
I'm surprised the 30 years old one, the owner will bring
uniform.
The one you're on YouTube.
Yeah. Why?
Usually they don't care about.
So they throw into the swimming reservoir.
Just throw into the pond.
There are some people who love the terrapins, like you and that.
I hardly meet people who like terrapins.
No, because like you say, they need space. So you can see. So does it make a lot of noise at night?
When she's in a familiar environment, she will.
So you give her the sun and then like 1 hour.
Okay.
Maybe confined to this container. And then at least it kill the dry up the fungus.